Alright guys, let's get to this next episode. Most likely it's her. I don't think fighting is that effective though, because it's poison. But neither was Scissor Cross, because he's fighting and steel. I mean, even if Ash or one of the other does end up winning, they're just gonna get one shot in the next, whatever the next Pokemon comes out. At one point, I thought the opening was going to change, but I guess not. I like how they updated the last part of the opening, but not this. I don't mean it in a bad way, though. I mean, they are the starters. Yeah, that shouldn't do any damage at all. Oh, never mind. Next. Nice. extreme speed. This is the decisive hit, right? Oh, I guess not. X-Scissor, Sludge Bomb, Dragon Pulse, Thunderbolt. Not bad. I would replace X-Scissor with Flamethrower though. Nice, I like that. What is his last Pokemon? 5 minutes later. The fence, right? One more? He's going at it. Yeah, that's true. Fire blast. Fire Fang. Oh. Okay, that should be super effective. Damn. They both look really cool. Donash. Is she really gonna use, they're both gonna use it? And they're playing their Ash Greninja theme. Oh, he just went in. Now that's a blast burn. Down and out. It's about time. He beat him as Torracat, and now he stands above him as Incineroar. He's out. It's not over yet. Okay, if his strongest got taken out, then what are you doing? Oh my God. What the hell? Oh my God. Oh my God. His last Pokemon was probably washed. So he's like, you know what, bro? Let me fight for you. His last Pokemon was probably a Magikarp. But if this is the last battle of the season, then it's the best way to go out, in my opinion. Yeah, let him weaken him first, if possible. Besides, electric is pretty, it's not effective against dragon type, so. Okay, I guess next episode is the conclusion. And I thought it would be this one. Guess not. It's still hilarious how he just freaking hits the Pokeball out of his hand. At one point, I also thought Ash was gonna fight like each of the Tapus individually, like in the second island. I thought maybe it would have been his Lycanroc, and then third island Torracat, and so on. But I guess not. That would have been cool though. Should I watch the preview though? Whatever. Might as well. Thunderbolt. Damn. That animation looks so clean, dude. Wow. I think I might as well just watch the next episode. If it's. Yep, it's available. Okay, guys, that was pretty damn hype. God. Yeah, that was a good cliffhanger to So conclude the next episode. I don't know how it's gonna go. I seriously thought it was gonna be a 1v1. Like I thought the final battle would be Torracat and Incineroar. It did happen, but that's not how I pictured it ending. But let's see. Let's see how it ends. I'm still curious of the last Pokemon. Like, Maybe it's from the new region. Maybe it's a legendary. No, maybe not. He already has a Tapu Koko, so. God. All right, let's just watch the next episode. We'll be back.